Forbes is duly elected a member.
Labour sees off a challenge from the Brexit Party to win the Peterborough by-election with a slim majority. Labour's candidate says she won on local issues, not just Brexit.
It did come up, but not as much as people think it might have done. They care about, you know, being able to get a GP appointment, you know, the fly tipping and the litter that's all over the community.